Hello, team. Patrick here. Let's make Orwell fiction again, by which I mean it seems to no longer be fiction. You know, this world we live in. Orwell was so prescient in understanding how the authoritarians use language to gum up people's thinking and control their thinking. If you control their language, you control their thoughts. So war is peace, ignorance is knowledge, freedom is slavery, all this redefining of terms, that's part of the authoritarian playbook.